Upon the words, we want the Lord to show us His glory once again. Many a times, if you are not very careful, you'll be talking about the past history. It is true the Lord has used you, but then the Lord has never finished with you. Once we are on this earth and Jesus Christ has not come, God has not finished with us, even if you are on retirement. There is always something that God wants to do in our lives. And even as we sing this song, we want to mean it. We want to open up our hearts. We want the Lord to refresh us. We want this gathering to be a gathering where as individuals we will meet Him so that He can change us.